Hi there everyone, I'm Suraj and welcome to JavaScript tutorial for beginner. This tutorial is for everyone who is willing to learn JavaScript. In this, we will learn all the fundamentals of JavaScript like data types, arrays, loops, functions and all the basics you need to learn about programming. From there, we will learn about DOM and how to manipulate DOM and events. We will also learn about object-oriented programming such as what are classes and objects. At the end of this entire tutorial, you will learn about basics and fundamentals of JavaScript, DOM manipulation and UI events, loops, and programming concepts like scope and functions. Before that, you need to have knowledge about HTML and CSS. HTML, which is hypertext markup language, is used for structuring the web page, and CSS, which is cascading style sheet, is used for styling the web page. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you will enjoy learning JavaScript and subscribe to my channel for more updated videos. Bye bye.